currently Interstate 5 northbound is closed as crews inspect damage to the State Route 506 overpass here near Vader.